Assalamu alaikum, Basim.
I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought I would be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Wadaan. And thank you, Al-Hassan.
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment.
This is a big day for me.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored. Come, your new robes await. Ah, they suit you well. Come, it is time.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Well done. Which one will I strike with next? My dagger or my sword?
You have trained me well, Rosha. How is that for focus? I love when this happens.
Noor!
Noor! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here. Drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Now, where does my heart... Take me.
Yalla, yalla!
What do you see, Enkidu? Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
اركض فحسب سأرد الجميل بالكنز الذي
long enough. Roshan and Fulan are surely awaiting me at the bureau. I need your eyes, my friend.
Against flies and insects. You know who you are. Let not pestilence taint your wares and defile your products.
Oh, you evil man! Save! Guard! Get the sword!
Peace, friend.
Welcome, welcome.
What do you have?
Please, be my guest. The tools of the trade. Nothing further.
I will see you later.
Farewell, sir.
Raise the cry! Get the wood! It's the outlaw here!
I need to get rid of these.
Arguing about a dead horse.
Not interesting. Go.
Yeah.
Your gaze, Enkidu. So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel,
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Let us get a wider view. That may be Beshi rallying those men.
Side by side, we stand. And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guiding hand. For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
Are you Beshi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way, but it is a sound plan.
Might we play for your pleasure?
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Amir of Baghdad.
أجداده أجدادي
أجدادي
ما
سروكم
بحس بياني
ولا من الأفضل أن أنخرط في الأمر
Now you'll never make captain.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
Won't take long! Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.